Meanwhile, the latest COVID-19 numbers are in for Mississippi, and the overnights show a drop in both cases and deaths. The new numbers are 173 new cases and 5 deaths. That brings the state's total since March 11th to 9,674 cases and 435 deaths. The number of patients hospitalized as a result of positive COVID-19 tests has fallen to 399.